Mark Savage with Savage on Wheels. We're here at the Chicago Auto Show. This is the new Kia Niro. This is a concept car, so this one may or may not come into production. But Kia, a lot of times, shows something at a show like this, and you know, 6 months or a year later, they've got it out there. This is a sport utility, a small look one. Look at these fancy wheels they got on this thing. This is really awesome. Some really radical styling. I think that young folks in particular are really going to like this. Let's take a look at all the sides here. Kind of an anodized metal trim to it here. Very exciting looking, I think very youthful looking. A lot of angles, and like I say, the tires are kind of awesome too. They put a little color down here since it's all pretty much monochromatic beyond that. But you know, we got a little burst of green here, and the tires, I know Paul will come around and take a look at the back of this thing, but check out the cool tires we got here with the stripe on them. Obviously not something you'd see out on the street, but it's a lot of fun. And again, the anodized little poles on the back here, a hookup so you can put something and attach it on the back. Dual exhaust, very clean looking lines in the back, a nice looking hatch, and a very swept back window to it. Really cool vehicle, a lot of fun.